And the police command in Akwa Ibom has confirmed Saturday's attack on its Udung Divisional Police Headquarters. Gunmen attacked the station but were repelled. Three officers were wounded in the incident. The State Police Public Relations Officer Odiko McDonough says the identity of the attackers is unknown.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.